It was definitely a tough game. It took a lot out of us. I think I'm really proud of the way that the guys just put in a shift, and just the effort to make sure that we got that point in the end was really big.
Next would be Ron Blum from the Associated Press.